for the 25th of August, and we've been promoting like crazy, but we're all just, I think more than anything, very excited, you know, because we believe in this film so much, and you know, especially Tiger has worked so hard, and Luke has worked so hard, and I mean, we're very proud of the film, so I just can't wait for the 25th of August.
ओके टाइगर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे नर्वसनेस है एक्साइटमेंट है और जिस तरह का प्रमोशन आप कर रहे हैं मुस्तकिल कहीं ना कहीं सिटीज में हैं कभी बाहर हैं कभी किसी ब्रांड से एसोसिएट हैं कितना थकाने वाला होता है प्रमोशन की अगर हम बात करें
दोनों नर्वस और एक्साइटेड हूँ हालांकि बहुत खुश हूँ मैं क्योंकि जहाँ भी हम जा रहे हैं जो रिस्पॉन्स हम दोनों को मिल रहा है बहुत बढ़िया रिस्पॉन्स मिल रहा है इस तरह से यू नो द पब्लिक रिएक्ट ऑडियंस इज रिएक्टिंग हमारे प्रोमोस पे हमारे ट्रेलर पे बहुत खुश हूँ आई थिंक फिल्म को लेकर मैं इतना नर्वस नहीं हूँ जितना मैं हीरो पति और बागी में
ओके जैकलिन आपसे जानना चाहेंगे जैसे आपने कहा कि बहुत ज़्यादा प्रमोशन कर रहे हैं नहीं आप यहाँ किसी कुछ यू नो कुछ चोट सी लग रही है ये ज़्यादा जागने की वजह से या यू नो क्या क्या
बोल
चलो
I think there's a pressure, you know, problems and stuff. So one day I just woke up and like the doctor told me a blood vessel burst.
And time?
Let her come.
That's why
ओके बच्चे ज़्यादा पसंद कर रहे हैं मैं देख रहा हूँ जिस तरह की ऑडियंस की अगर हम बात करें बच्चे बहुत अप्रिशिएट कर रहे हैं चाहे वो प्रोमो की बात हो चाहे वो टाइगर के बुक की बात हो कहीं ना कहीं एक इंडियन सुपरमैन देख रहे हैं बच्चे और इस तरह का बच्चों का प्यार आपको मिल रहा है एक ब्रांड से भी एसोसिएट हुए थे आप मानते हैं कि एक बार बच्चों को पसंद आने लगे तो फैमिली तो अपने आप आ जाएंगे
डू यू एग्री विद दिस
बिल्कुल सही बात है
Jacqueline, what's your take on that? Like, if the kids started liking your film, though they are already loving it, even after that is gone, they'll be coming most probably with their families.
Yes, I mean, more than anything, you know, they're just such a fantastic audience to have. They're so genuine, they're so pure, and you know, and they're such a faithful audience to have as well. So yeah, you know, I mean, with the children, they like to take their friends with them, their families with them, and it just means that this movie is actually it's a movie for everyone, it's a family and cleanup. But I feel the larger the group, the better. You know, it's one of those films. And yes, if we can, you know, if we have the kids on our side, then that's like half our battle won.
How was the experience?
Best experience. I think,
Bahut
maza
hai.
Bahut bahut mehndi rehti hai, bahut khush rehti hai hamesha. You know, it's very, very inspiring to be around an actress. Who's done so many successful films and who's still willing to learn and still willing to get better every day. So, bahut kuch seekha inse and I'm very happy that I have a chance to work with Jacqueline so early on in my career.
Okay,
Jacqueline,
what did you learn? He said he learned something new.
I think, bahut hi mushkil sawal hai. Bahut khush hoon ki is baat achhi hai kyunki we've been getting good response everywhere.
If you can look somewhere
center,
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 center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, center, I'm also not really good for my dancing, so I think the three of us coming together.
A little bit.
I think people are very, very happy.
Yeah, you know, I think a lot of people were excited in the beginning when you know, they heard that Remo was pairing us together because Tiger, who is a phenomenal dancer, and I But I think people, you know, were excited to kind of just see, I think. Our combination, it was a very different, I mean, a lot of people actually said it was quite unusual as well, but I think like it was such amazing casting, especially, I mean, just speaking Tiger Jatt. He really looks the part, he is the part, he can fly actually in real life. He thinks me harness. So yeah, it's fantastic casting and then
I think picture के लिए तो बहुत खुश है. I think बहुत इसमें के लिए बहुत protective भी है और I think इसलिए हम इतना सारा promotion भी कर रहे हैं.
Tiger is
killed. Had like a couple of hits this year and plus Jalat Raja is happening. So would you say that 2016 is going to be lucky for you? And it has been so far the luckiest year in your career?
It's been an amazing year. You know, for the past, people usually see the results if they happen. They have no idea what's actually happened and what has been happening in order to get there.
Yeah, you can look somewhere in the center.
Oh, and, for the past, I would say, year and a half, all I've pretty much been doing, I've just been working on these three films, I've been, training and doing all this stuff and, finally this year has been, like my reward in a way because, my films have done well and now fingers crossed as well, Flying Jatt is coming and it's looking so promising. I mean, like, we're just, all you really want is for your film to do well, and, that's what you work towards. So yeah, I mean, there's been a lot on my plate, but I've really been enjoying it. I've never, been so satisfied with my work.
Okay, Tiger. What did you learn? From the very first film of yours, you are the star. The very first film of yours. Now, then Baghi, it's not a blockbuster and commercial hit. Is puri success se kya sikha aapne? What you have learned through this, the success which you got in the industry?
मजदूर की तरह मेहनत कर रहा हूँ, उसी में विश्वास करता हूँ और किस्मत और माँ बाप के बारे में ज़्यादा सोच रही हूँ, कर लेना चाहता हूँ और बस आई कीप देम इन माय माइंड बिकॉज़ दे आर माय मोटिवेशन.
ओके, इन कमर्शियल फिल्मों के अलावा अगर कुछ आपको ऑफबीट करने के लिए मिले इन टर्म्स ऑफ फिल्म्स वगैरह के काम जो आप करें, अलग तरह के सिनेमा करने का मौका मिले या एक्टिंग का स्कोप ज़्यादा हो, बशर्त तो करना चाहेंगे अनुराग के साथ काम करना या जो अलग तरह का सिनेमा बनाते हैं गैंगस्टर वर्सेस को रो या फांसी कॉमर.
बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिलेगा उनसे. फिलहाल मैं बहुत खुश हूँ जो मैं कर रहा हूँ, जो भी काम मिल रहा है मुझे बहुत ही थैंकफुल हूँ उसके लिए और ज़रूर करना चाहूँ, अलग ज़रूर दिखाना चाहूँ.
Let him complete. So please tell, you're saying something like that.
How's the experience with Tiger dancing on the favorite movie song?
What are you saying, Flying
Jatt?
How was it dancing with Tiger Shroff and it was like every other song, working with him. On one hand, you have Remo D'Souza, who's this like master of dance, and then you have Tiger Shroff, who is like the guru as well. Actually, I wanted to switch it. Okay, hold on, let me start again. Remo D'Souza, who is the guru of dance, and then Tiger Shroff, who is the master of dance. And there was a lot of pressure on me. There was a lot of pressure on me. This was the last song that we were shooting, and so we wanted to make it like the best, like we wanted for all of our songs. But this one being the actual dance number out of all of them. So yeah, we really went for it. We went for rehearsals, and I was lucky enough. I got Tiger to rehearsals, and he doesn't really need to rehearse. And we rehearsed a lot, and then finally we shot with it, and it was just. It was a very different experience because it was a very different kind of setup that Remo had given us for a dance song. But it looked so cool, so hats off to Remo.
So Tiger, both sort of confirmed that you're going to star in the Student of the Year too. How excited are you about that?
Very excited.
Karan Johar's movie. So
what more can I ask?
And I think it'll be slightly different from what you're doing right now, like a typical action hero.
Flying Jatt is very different from what I did in the past. Start of the year again will be something very different. So yes, I'm looking forward to Start of the Year. I'm very thankful that I'm serving some of the Indian franchise for. And
yeah, so yeah. Last question.
I think क्योंकि इसमें बहुत scope है promotions के लिए और बहुत कुछ करने पर बच्चों के लिए बड़े लोग I think for the youth in general we have a lot of things to do, a lot of activities. हाँ tired हूँ मैं पर आखिर फिल्म के लिए कर रहे हैं सब मेहनत तो सब कर रहे हैं.
Tiger one rapid fire for you. Give us one word for each of your team members.
One word for each my
team. Yeah, for Jacqueline, for Remo, for Nathan and for Abhishek. And Jacqueline the same thing.
Oh, so bad at rapid fire.
Remo's a mastermind. Jacqueline, all rounder. Who else? Nathan Jones.
Yeah.
Gentle giant. All gone.
Amrita
Singh, Amrita Singh. One word is difficult to say, but
Amrita Singh is somebody who's kind of scared of. She's just so alive and like so I think funny and like strong.
So many words to describe the name.
Yeah.
Talented, live wire, outrageous, legs.
Unapologetic.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Oh.
All right.
Thank you.
Stay tuned for more such Bollywood updates. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Chatterbox.